Good day guys, Russell here, and this is my Mobile Legend account, and I am a beginner of these online games. And my character for today that I wanted to share to you is Lancelot, one of the strongest hero I played in Mobile Legend, and I want you to teach you on how to use this character. So first thing to do is to farm on the red creeps on your map. Okay, so going to another one, I'll make it fast forward. So towards my opponent, I always cleared my creeps so they can be renewed again. Also used to block the creeps on my opponent. I am also aggressive in using this hero because he's strong. Okay, take advantage of this hero. I always farm because this is one of the strategy I use to increase my level fast. Also, I always gank mid, top, or bottom, and always check the map if there's anything I can help for my team to win this game. So this is one of the skill, SS, super skill of Lancelot, very strong. Oh, what a nice skill. This is how Habayusa dodge his SS. So Habayusa did nothing to my hero. There's another Lancelot, my opponent. Okay, always target your opponent with your SS because it's too much hard using his SS because causing delay. Okay, make it fast forward. Okay, make it farm fast so you can be help to your team, help to gank SS. Okay, second skill, normal, so I didn't kill it. So another creeps. This is my suggested item that I always used to this character because I feel like always take advantage to other enemies that they have no item like this, like Lancelot. Okay, I dodged the skill of Lancelot. Farming. Fast forward. Okay, going to the mid, getting an extra level and creeps. Okay, always take advantage of these creeps because it increases my strength and level. And this is one of my strategy. So there's Habayusa. okay? Make sure your super skill will target enemy. Okay, that's good. I'm greedy, so this happened. Don't do that.
Make it fast forward. Okay, I'm alive.
Another creeps. Okay. This is the new hero in Mobile Legends, Digi, and he's always throwing me a bomb, and you can dodge it. Okay. I kill one hero again. I killed my hero, Lancelot. Creeping. Going to the back. Making advance. Creeps. Always make sure that my level is always high. Okay. Do farming all the time and help to gank your team to kill heroes. And one of the strategy that you can gain and more. High increase rate of your winning in this mobile game. I kill this hero. Bang! There's another hero. Kabayusa, Hayabusa. Okay, dodge it. I dodge it too. Okay, and creeps again. If you have time, take your creeps, increase your level and money to gain more advantage. Your enemy to kill them, but double kill, and also another hero tried to kill me, but this happened. Triple kill. Okay, there's another hero that I can see, Biggie dodging. Okay, Maniac, it's very good. Also, Lancelot. Okay, Lancelot. He always ran away. Okay, this is my item. Level 13. And creeping. Farming. Going to the enemy. Okay. Farming. Going to the enemy. Alright, Mia. Hop. It's good. Cool. I was a killer, Mia. Okay. There's many heroes. Okay, I killed one hero. Oh, he ran away. My teammate killed it. Hop! I killed it. Oh, Digi absorb. That is Digi super skill. Alright. Wipe out. in this game, it is important to always kill a hero and push torrent. But for me, farming is one of my first strategy, and my teammates to push and destroy the torrent. Make farm to be one of the strongest in this game. And gank for heroes and kill heroes. So Alice always run. Okay, Lancelot. There's another Lancelot. Okay. Oh. Normal. Killed it. Normal. I didn't kill it. Sperg. Oh my. One of the great skill in this hero is his first kill, because there is no cooldown if you use it properly, and you can dodge all the SS of the other heroes or enemies using his second skill. And the most dangerous attack of this hero is the last, called super kill. Okay, I regen because of my second item. Make it forward. Okay, creeping. Creeps. To increase my level. I'm level 15 now. And the other thing is, okay, my teammate is 14. The other team is 15 also. Oh my! I died. Too much greediness to kill heroes. That's too bad for this game. I don't have resurrection. Okay. Killing Blurred. Very good timing. Alright. Super skill and then back and then skill another kill and then another kill, triple kill maniac. Okay, oh, I died again because too much greediness. And here how to use Lancelot. You can download this video and make sure to subscribe and comment below and suggest. Thank you for watching.